Are you already prepared to leave?
Mm-hmm. Just finished.
And you, Lily?
We're going to be so close to the colony. It's just a lot for me to process.
There's no need to overthink it. Eve is the one going to space anyway. You and I will be waiting in the tetrapod.
I know, but...
Well, we'll see what she sees. So physical distance won't really matter. Okay? Let's go. Eve, just a reminder. We're heading into space, so expect the journey to be a long one. You should try to take care of everything you need to in Zion before we leave.
Eve, Adam, wait.
Huh? What's going on?
I have a request. There's somewhere I'd like to visit before we leave.
Huh? Where?
Can we possibly make a stop at Eidos 9? Please?
That shouldn't be a problem. Can I ask why?
There's a workshop there. A place that I was hiding in. There's something I really want to bring with me.
All right. If you really need it, Lily.
Thank you.
Damn. It's swarming with aerial interception natives. Getting close is gonna be tough.
Oh, this shit is hard as fuck.
Can't we make a detour or something?
I think the other routes are the same.
I'll go down and resolve this. We'll meet up when it's done.
Three detected in this sector. Take care of them, Eve.
Is it lit? Let me see the ugly bitch. Just so I don't lose no health.
Thank you.
are pretty tricky.
It died? Huh? You're cold. Isn't that cold? Well, what's up to my phone? So your phone turns off? Well, it's charging. Dude, I guess you could probably use it like this. Maybe you just gotta move closer. You could probably use it like that. Yeah. But yours is on the fast charger. I'll put mine on the slow charger, so I don't really care about my phone being charged. Like, you know what I mean? Go peel up. Why do you do that? What? Yeah. But what's wrong with Choo Choo? Leave my son alone. Right, Choo Choo? I defend you. Look at him. Not a care in the world, that guy. What did Choo Choo care about? Fuck. Motherfucker? Are you fucking kidding me, Doc? Yeah. What? What he doing? Yeah. Okay, okay, I'll answer. can't make this shit up, bro.
Thank you.
lot of them in this area. 6 in all. It's a little complicated from here. Remember the route clearly so you don't get lost. Okay. They will be best to make their way to the top first. Thank you. and get down from here.
Let's keep moving forward.
Descend to the cocoon from here.
But there's also a path that leads to the top.
If the choice is yours.
Take a rest after I arrive at work.
Thank you. ships fall before.
Just how long it takes to get here.
Lily, why did you choose to live hidden in a place like this?
This area used to be almost free of nativers. See, back then, they didn't like water. But I think they've evolved now.
At this point, it wouldn't be strange for nativers to live underwater.
Let's get back on the road. Like we're not even halfway there. Work here isn't finished yet. And even one of them is left, the tetrapod can't fly. Better make good use of the scan. Thank you.
You can't make this shit up. Yes. Get your ugly ass out the way, Choo-choo. All right.
Take a ride on the roller coaster and you'll discover my magnificent atelier waiting for you.
We're heading over to the atelier now.
See you soon.